Good evening. Gunfire has rung out in a Seven Hills street. A man shot dead by police after coming at them with an axe and a knife. Officers were conducting a warrant check on the 45-year-old after he failed to front court on charges of resisting arrest and assaulting police.
A cul-de-sac in Seven Hills where police claim they were cornered. Four officers here for a routine warrant check. They say they were stared down by a man with an axe. Police firing off a volley of shots, leaving Stanley Russell dead.
3 to 4 bangs.
Loud bangs?
Yeah, very loud bangs, yeah.
Many police officers around. I've been told that there's been a shooting. Don't know why.
The 45-year-old, well known on this small street, investigators say he was also armed with a knife.
Officers let out a number of shots. Unfortunately, the man collapsed.
Officers entering the Bullaway house and shooting Russell in the chest. Incident playing out in a packed residential street.
There were four officers inside the premises, but I can't yet confirm who fired shots and how many shots were fired. All the officers involved in that incident this morning are all quite upset.
Sources say Russell has a long history of drug and alcohol abuse. He's been convicted of resisting arrest, of assaulting police, and was facing arson charges. Family remaining at the scene all day, upset with police questioning why shots were fired instead of a taser being deployed.
Officers commenced CPR, but the man was unable to be revived.
Tonight, a team of investigators remain and questions why the 45-year-old allegedly confronted a group of armed police. Ruth Wynne-Williams, 9 News.